Hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to Sticks, Shards of Darkness. I'm Ranya Como, and today we are going to continue infiltrating this place and doing our best to not get caught by people like those up there. Right, you? I am supposed to go that way, or that way, which means clearly I can explore this way without triggering any sequences.
Come take a look. You can ring my bell.
Nothing back here. Doesn't seem like it. There is a way up here, though. Not that it leads anywhere. Use our barrels.
Quiet way into that part of the city.
Really?
You cannot escape.
Really? Well, he's not noticed me. Well, you say that.
Disappeared.
Yes, totally disappeared. I'm sure that's what happened. Right then. I should probably try to find a way up now, or something like that. Why is there battle music suddenly? Heck? Still, if that's the right way, I might want to go back. costado verter y este side objective. Side quest, whatever. Either way, everyone this way should be dead at least for a part of the way. I'm trying to stay as little possible in Amberside so it doesn't bother any of you. So I could have crossed this way. Not entirely sure how, but I could have. Okay, how did they get back out of here? This way? Nope. Can you tell this is a different recording session? Because it is. Okay, there's a way up from here. Yeah, I think this is the right direction. Right, there are dead people over here. And there are some people that are still alive. Because of course there are.
The ceremony of the glorious blood will soon begin. La Kima awoke this morning.
Have the elected already been chosen?
Our high priestess, Lisfril, will select the bravest and most loyal Castasil to honor her. Her choice will be announced by the priestess, Maolak, during the ceremony.
Right, they are going that way. Going to be difficult on this side at least. Ah, you are moving. That's better. That one isn't. Okay, yeah, this is going to be difficult. Far too many guards in this area. Should take out that one first. Probably I just around this point. Yep, as expected, no one actually noticed. Ooh, that was close. That's one sleeping. Okay. I think I'm getting better at this. Then if you play anything long enough, you will certainly get better, right? So is there something this way I'm supposed to be opening? Did I already get what was here? Either way, some iron! I'm glad I was checking. Yeah, I still wonder what's this way. Alright, that's probably the vault which I'm supposed to get at from there, right? Sounds like that's connected. Okay. I'm spamming Hammer Vision again. Stop it, stop it! So it's probably best to wait for her to start scanning the other side. Yeah, just like that. Ay. Okay, he didn't actually wake up, that's better. I think this counts as progress. Let's save! Oh, there's a way down there. There's also a way there. Which should lead up there. So many pathways I could take. Ah, so that was what the way up was for. Well, now I know. If I ever want to try doing it in stealth mode, then that would be a good start. Speaking of which,
opening the city to all these strangers for the diplomatic summit facilitates the return of Charak the Outcast. He can disguise himself as a member of the vulgar races. The Outcast has more allies inside our walls than he knows. Our vigilance is total. Our system of surveillance unavoidable. Every stranger is listed and watched.
That is true.
peace of mind will not be restored until this mongrel kneels before Elisril.
And she has thrust her blade through his throat.
Well said. Okay, now start moving so I can kill you both. That's not where I would want you to move, but okay. Do I have that? Yes, I do. Good enough. Let me switch that so I don't use one by accident. Oh hey, crafting. Speaking of which. Perfect timing! To pick that. Thank you. Swan guard over there. And another over there. I'm going to explore this way first. I hope you're not having any trouble seeing the game. If you do, please tell me in the comments. I'm fairly sure I'm full on both of those. That was close. Okay, let's see. Much of that. That's one of the tiles. Nice. Anything else here? Nope. Okay. I could have gone up this way as well. So that was... Ah, they are so blind. Drive it, you'll see chaos. Let's grab this. Icos Iron. The balcony is supposed to reach. That looked a bit buggy. This would probably be a great place for hiding, huh? Unless I'm the only one who thought about it. She's praying or something. Interesting. Patient, be patient. There it is. No one knew any better. What the does? Well then. See, this is where I opened before. That doesn't seem like a good way to get up. But there were certainly plenty other ways. There's apparently another tile over here. Okay, it's this way. Dead man. That's the third one. There's a way up, that's nice. Very close to the balcony now, huh? In fact, I could just use that to... let's try going upstairs directly. I know it's house upstairs somewhere around here. It probably was like a few seconds ago. Yes, like right there. Then I'm maxed out on that one. Always use more iron. Sorry, pal. You're dead now. And there was a guard back there. Of course there was. Whoops. That was almost really bad. Have to reach. There's climbable areas there. And I could easily reach from there, but I want to get Hagger up first. Did that count? Apparently not. Yep, that's no alert triggered. For no apparent reason. It's the same door, so it doesn't matter. I could drop that barrel, but what difference would it make now? I suppose I could see if anyone hears it. No? Okay. There's clearly no one nearby. Doesn't seem like there's any more above this. So to the balcony it is, I guess. Because I don't think I want to be going down there. Yeah, really no alerts. Well, I don't mind. I wonder if there's anything else that way. Doesn't look like it. Ooh. Hey, skill points. They're always nice. Music is also nice. Come. I would move if I were you.
Opportunity in your whole life to prove your worth. The victor will gain his place within the great cycle and receive the greatest reward and the greatest honor. Be honored.
Okay.
They worship some strange woman, live underground, and eat shit. Ooh, where do I sign up?
That was a nice fight.
Shit. Now what?
The time to honor our hero has come. But first, the vanquished must make his offering.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Well, that's some kind of offering.
Lakima!
What the? Get the hell away from me.
He has entered the Pantheon of Heroes, and is part of the Great Whole. The cycle is unceasing, and his soul has now become immortal!
Okay, then! That's not how I imagine the elves, for certain.
Is there a problem, Your Holiness?
No. Not for the moment.
Let's see where we can moor the big gal's airship.
Yeah, that's a good question, but for now, I hope you enjoyed. Please comment, like, subscribe, whatever. There's a lot of links in the description about my Discord, Patreon, etc. if you want to help. Which I really need right now. So, yeah, I'll see you next time, and don't forget, Talk Lovey Tales. Bye bye!